Facebook Inc. has discovered a security flaw affecting about 50 million users' accounts, which could have allowed attackers to take over said accounts. In a statement, Facebook, which has more than 2 billion monthly active users, said it has since fixed the vulnerability and informed the law enforcement. According to social networking company, attackers stole Facebook access tokens through its View As feature, which they could then use to take over people's accounts. Users that had potentially been affected were prompted to re-log in on Friday. Facebook has also temporarily disabled the View As feature.
It's great to be here with you today. It's our played with